the return of Armadai taking off a quality field in Saturnalia. The three-year-old colt looks to be the biggest threat. 1.6 Armadai, 3.8 Saturnalia. She's sweating up a little bit under the saddle. Set, racing. Armadai commenced well, as did Irolit. Stefelio goes on with Danon Premium. Early into stride, it's Irolit leads out from Stefelio. Armadai up along the rail, coming across is Saturnalia. Dreadnoughtus wider out with Danon Premium, then Windbright. Run for the Roses, pulling back on the inside, Suave Richard. Then go for the summit. On the outside is Wagnerian, even wider out, Aline. A gap back to Yukon Smile with Makahiki. Then K.I. Nautique, and Kadena is the last one. They're going along at a steady clip here. Rolling in front is Irolit. Irolit leads out from Stefelio. Saturnalia into the box seat on the paint. Then Dreadnoughtus, followed by Danon Premium. Up there wide is Aline. Then comes Armadai, the paint. Has done little work early. Then comes Windbright, followed by Suave Richard. Run for the Roses. Go for the summit. Well back at the moment is Wagnerian. Then comes Yukon Smile with Makahiki. K.I. Nautique is second last. Kadena is still the last one into that next corner, and they're rolling the same. Not too much change in the order as Irolit leads out from Stefelio. Saturnalia, then Dreadnoughtus, followed by Danon Premium. Along the fence is Armadai, out wide our line. Then comes Windbright, edging a little closer. Suave Richard back in behind them, followed by Run for the Roses. Then comes Wagnerian, followed by Go for the Summit. Well back, Makahiki, Yukon Smile, K.I. Nautique and Kadena. They swing for home. Ken Irolit won the 2,000 metres. Saturnalia appears up on the outside. Danon Premium, Armadai goes back to the inside along the fence, riding for luck. Armadai with Christophe Lemaire. He kicks on. Danon Premium's there. Running out of room there is Saturnalia, but Armadai at the 200 finds the front. Danon Premium second. It's Armadai, sixth of the best, and she goes on, and she is simply the best in Japan. Armadai wins. Danon Premium second, maybe Irolit the third. Close late on the scene was Wagnerian, and out wider there was Yukon Smile. Then came Suave Richard, K.I. Nautique, Go for the Summit, knocking out Saturnalia, Windbright, Stefelio. Then came Makahiki, followed by Kadena, Run for the Roses. Then pulling up quickly, Dreadnoughtus, and the last one in, Aline. In outstanding style.
And looking like she hasn't even had a race, really. Coming back, ears pricked. Well, what's all the fuss about? Christophe Lemaire's 27th JRA Group 1. And a three-length victory for the interview. His fifth Group 1 this year.
アーモンドアイのクリストフ・ルメール騎手です。こんにちは、ありがとうございます。Big
thank you for everyone.
それにしても強かったですね。はい、まあ、改めて、アーモンドアイは本当に素晴らしかったです。改めて、すごく癒しで伸びてくれました。まあ、結構早めに、勝てると思いました。
She's a great filly with great footwork.
まあ、多分今日はまだトップコンディションじゃなかったですけど、
心臓とか、能
力がすごいから
、
楽勝でした。
本当に嬉しいです。トップコンディションじゃなかった、
楽勝だった。じゃあまだまだもっと強くなりますか。
はい、まあ、この彼女は本当に、まあ、特別な馬ですね。
She's a very special horse.
彼女のポテンシャルは本当にとても高いです。
And still has a lot of potential. Coming off a break here today, and
これだけの G1 の10頭が揃ったわけなんですが、ルメールさんとなりますと、レース前から結構自信はあったんですか？
はい、もちろん勝つ自信ありましたけど、
Yes, I was confident we could win today.
いつもこの馬のタイプに乗るときはちょっと 心配するね。
When you do ride such a good horse, there's always one or two little things to worry about.
心配する。でも、まあ、そのコースで 2000m で2枠番はちょっと、ちょっと危ない。
And over the 2000m today.
でも、まあ、もうすぐいい馬の後ろのポジションで、乗ることができましたので、
I was able to take up a pretty good position、in behind the other horses.
ルベールさん、ファンの皆さんもルベールさんと一緒にまだまだこの馬の強さを可能性を求めていると思います。そのあたりについて最後ルベールさんから力強い一言で締めくくってください。
まあ今日は皆様来てくれて本当にありがとうございます。
That everyone came out to watch this great performance today.
その馬の足を見れるのは、本当に、特別です。
She's a very special filly. 素晴
らしい馬ですから、
Fantastic horse.
また競馬場に、応援して、
Please come out again to cheer her on when she runs.
次のレースは本当に楽しみです。
For her next race.
本当にありがとうございました。
クリストフ・ルベール騎手でした。ファンの皆様、今一度大きな拍手をお願いします。
Back-to-back wins in the autumn Tenno Show for Christophe Lemaire.